Welcome back to Evil Deedz. We are carrying on playing on Dante's Inferno. So I've learned that you can equip relics and this will give you abilities. So deflect attacks, not getting damage and pushing the enemy away. So we love that. Level 3 to equip punishing enemies, the damage grants additional holy XP. Grab attack damage. Stores damage and energy. Dante's journal. So it looks like we came from the right to the left. Upgrades, can't do anything. Magic. Can't move. There's like this place only takes place in here and nowhere else. So that'd be not change of scenery. Very unlikely to see snow or ice.
Let's not Prudis, the god of wealth, hinder your passage. Whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
So we're going to be against the wolf,
I guess. How shall I go on? Your journey is wheeled on high, where Michael did avenge the proud rebellion.
Plotus, god of wrath. Hate these things. Thank you. need health. Safe out. Vela. Shall I save? No health. So let's pull all grits. No, okay. Holding me longer will increase damage from divine force when you missed. Continue to generate critical attacks at that enemy's point. So it's part of the block. May come in under. That one's open. Need a full health.
Oh,
They're definitely the hardest enemies. Yeah. Took a lot of damage off that just one hit.
Thank you.
Come on. That just upsets the game for a while. The enemies are stronger than the bosses. One hit crush. Just that Mario. Guessing this is a good place then I need to end the video. So I'll do all this and then that will be the end. So an upgrade. It was in the able to the ground if it's static. So that's like scooping. Scoop them up to put them in the air. Cell is added onto the air resistance. Could do with that. I'll do that one the next time. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you down after. And in a bit.